this song is nice. Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Lark and Sunshine in a brand new episode of Smash Ultimate World of Light. Nope. Or actually, I should. Oh, come on. Let me grab you. Wow. Absolutely abysmal. Wah, wah. Get it? Because I'm a duck. But I am a duck, no longer. For I have transformed into a fallen angel. Three times the magic resist? Wow. They really want you ready for this one. Go! Nope. Get back. Here. Really? Nope. Okay, for a second there, I thought she survived that hit. You know, so much for the three times magic resistance when she didn't use her auto reticle or thing. Explosive light. Lon Q? I don't even know if I'm saying that name right. Heck yeah, I'm going with the weapon resist against the swordsman. Slash and stab, yeah. Take down with item number 42. Yeah, I've really lost track of how many times that's happened. And I'm possibly going to say it the next time that's happened. Knowing me, it is going to happen.
assignment.
Concurrent rule? Sure. Or actually the... There we go. You know, it took me until like a week ago to find out King of Rules to realize one of them in King of Rules of moves. It's his back air. What is happening? Why is my counter not working? Oh my god. Counter, please help me here. Thank you. And did that get two of them? Yes, it did. Good. I don't know what was happening, but I was not being able to get off Shulk's counter. Normally I can. Especially with him. L- Like, out of all the characters with counters as their down B, I can usually get it with Shulk. Nope, get better. How did that miss? Ooh. I'm actually a little surprised that down B missed. Sometimes you just need to throw him to beat him. Crom? Do I want weapon resist? Actually, no. I think I would want great auto heal for this. And seeing as though I will be from, it's going to be more useful like that. I forgot what yours looked like. Wow, seriously? You leave me alone with Duck Hunt? Oh my god, why can I not hit this thing? Ha! Victory! Whew. Normally that one gives me some trouble. Oh, I can't get to that. That's a little odd. villager. Since we're on this stage, let's get out of the pit of despair, even though I like it. Victory! I find it funny how villager can lift characters like the Belmonts and you know, like the heavy characters with a bug catching net. I mean, I just find it ridiculous. Even though it is Smash, I still find it ridiculous that I don't even know how old villager is supposed to be, because I've never played the Animal Crossing games. But it's just funny to see. Nope, get back here. Second there, I thought DDD was going to survive that. Let's get on, or at least not quite on, but hit that switch. Roy. So this is Roy, and I was Crom and Byleth earlier. Ready? Go! Ooh. What was that? Dang. I didn't think that was gonna hit. That was just a very lucky input. Bowser. Random tidal wave? What? Victory! Okay. And pits. Well, I was already dark fit, so... Wario. Great. We're gonna fart this angel to death. Well... Get in my belly. Okay. That. I was gonna go for the forward smash, but it just. Okay. Now that we have destroyed the crystal. We can bring down this light wall. And that's going to be it for now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night.